This exercise is called a half kneeling windmill. Start off with a half kneeling position with a kettlebell overhead and make sure to keep this kettlebell in the same spot the entire time. As you come down, lower your other arm all the way towards the ground. Push the kettlebell to come back up to the kneeling position. Again, make sure that the kettlebell stays in the same spot the whole time.